So I have no idea why the fuck I'm awake, but I am. May as well. So, last I was here, I was working on the TV championship, attempting to capture Perry Saturn, formerly of the Eliminators. And since nobody's awake right now, it is close to 2 o'clock in the morning, I figure, fuck it, I'm gonna put on some music for you all. We'll be right back. sub J4Y1985? One of the games to me that defined the N64. I mean, it's right up to me. It's right up there with Zelda, with Mario 64, with Star Fox, Conker's Bad Fur Day. And the best part is they kept improving it over time. Funny how WCW kept repackaging this guy every couple of months. Because they just needed a big, big monster. And yet, he just wasn't up to spec. Captured the cruiserweight belt with this guy last night. Now he wants the TV belt too? Read you, little bastard. Park is going to town on you. Why would I keep falling for that? Thank you. I kind of figured it would only get a two count. It's time to take the TV title from Canyon? Who's better than Canyon? Well, everybody.
One, two.
fun little fact, one of my friends on Discord, a lady by the name of Real Girl, didn't actually believe the parking is real. Thought that I made him off. Oh, I laughed and laughed, and I realized, most of the LaParca's matches have been scrubbed. So it's kind of hard to prove they exist. Kind of sad, though. Only a couple of the matches survived the YouTube purge. One more for the half of it. I always like the flat line finisher. You're hardly doing anything to me. How are you getting a second win? You got up after a Death Valley driver. That's kind of interesting. You know, I'm starting to understand what Jack is talking about during this game. Alright, hold still. That's a good game. Thank you. once again, how am I hurting? He hasn't done jack shit to me. Developers, I don't know how to break this to you, but Cameron is not that strong. He's not Goldberg. And keep in mind, I had to face Goldberg in the first match. Saturn wins the TV belt with a Northern Lights suplex. Nice bridge by Perry Saturn. Yeah, with the matches I had last night and the remaining matches tonight, you can pretty much tell I had the most trouble with Laparca. Of course, that run-in by Reese didn't help all that much. You know, even more than to be called my namesake. Unlocked. His name is Chris Canyon, formerly known as Mortis. Yeah, we're not sitting through the credits again. What is Cameron like? Let's recreate the Mortis Glacier feud. And of all places, Bash at the Beach. Is that supposed to be accompanied by Pyro? What are you doing, WCW? Why? am at a severe disadvantage. What am I doing? Normal circumstances, that would have been a great comeback, but as a heel, I needed an assist.